There'll be a Grand Guard presence outside the Royal Conservatory. Inside, be prepared for anything. Ashworth runs with an eclectic crowd. They'll be the real danger.
Someday I'd like to know more about how you met Ashworth.
I know you would. Trust me, Ashworth is important to Delilah. Which brings up something else. You might be able to exploit the Abbey of the Everyman in removing Ashworth from play. Turns out the Vice Overseer in Karnaca has been watching Ashworth from a hidden outpost near the Royal Conservatory. Check it out first if you want more options. Remember, if she's still working with Delilah, Ashworth is a grave threat.
Thanks, Megan. See you soon.
Dennis outlawed Underwood export to protect the trees.
I can't keep track of all the decrees. My client's refurbishing her gazebo, adding an exotic southern touch.
I don't get it. When I went to Dunwall, I brought back a river crush shell to use as an ashtray. Because it reminds me of good times. But what's the point of buying wood from a country you never visited?
Lady Sersha has money, so she gets the wood she wants.
Step back. Break your
What's
face!
Out of
your
body?
Stranger.
Here?
You don't stand any chance!
On pins and needles, jumpy as anything.
Once they say something's amiss, then I just can't get comfortable.
Something's gotta give.
I'm bored. Useless.
I should have listened to Mom and become a hairdresser.
Hey, you! Come here!
Who
you
aren't
going anywhere!
Hey, where did you go?
Huh? But there was... Wait, where did... Am I going crazy? Hey, you!
Oh, I can't see shit!
What? I bet you've been living. I'm gonna cut you into pieces. Oh.
Job to check on the grinders. Sometimes I think she's deaf on purpose.
Let's see.
Let's have a look around.
Thank you.
find out what happened to Pearlton and Lieutenant Culber's?
They probably ran off, you ask me. Must have had a thing for each other.
No, she went missing a day before he did. And someone found an officer's pistol in the gutter. I think something else happened. Maybe they went inside the conservatory.
Look, Karnak is leaking people. We tell ourselves we're keeping it together, but everyone is afraid of what will happen when it really falls apart. For all I care. Did you bring me something? The silver cigarette case? Green.
I won't steal anything else. I'm lucky to have room and board at one of the finest places in town. I can't lose this job.
Oh, really? You like being a servant? Polishing and dusting?
The place smells of lavender and antique furniture. Not like the dust district where the soot makes your teeth gray.
Is that any way to talk about the place where we got a...
Ah! curator of the Royal Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth has some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small, but troubling. From tradition, but publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated. Ashworth is somewhere inside the Royal Conservatory.
Heard some victims were found half devoured. Blood and shit everywhere.
Search the place. What? Another bitch. Look at the
water gets nasty sometimes. It flows from the fountain to the conservatory basement. There was work being done, so there's a greatness. Maybe some animal crawled in there and died.
Disgusting. You'd think someone inside the conservatory would
be there.
The place is mostly shut, but somebody's still inside. There was a delivery from Jindash Clockworks a few days back.
Whatever they're doing, I'd be happier if the gate wasn't so close to that fountain.
Holy shit! I've got just the thing for you.
What the?
Let's see.
Hold still!
No, you're running. Alright, jump up!
Wait for his death!
Come on!
Get away! Mercy!
You can't stay hidden forever.
What's going on here?
To find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
Constant noise. At least they keep the curious away.
Our mistress likes them where they are, so you'll have
them. Yes, but some want to smash them into a bloody pulp just to enjoy the silence.
Is this a riddle? We're talking about the Grand Guard, right? Not the lovely blood flies.
Of course. The blood flies adore us. We should find more of the newly dead, so they can make new nests.
Then I agree. But dear Brianna wants us to wait until after the communion. Until she's finished with the oracular sisters. We can't risk raising suspicion now.
Then for now we'll wait, content with the nests we have.
I'll be damned!
Huh.
help you.
There was someone.
Hey! I don't like that.
Who are you?
Better have a look.
Too late to flee! You're safe over there!
Please, huh? I can leave it. I can't.
Come back here!
What?
I saw you! Is it you again?
Huh?
Show yourself!
Huh?
Be thorough, my sister!
Somewhere.
We need to
be
protect
on your guard,
our
sisters
from this threat!
What's going on here?
What? Sister, are you...
Show yourself! I'm not done with you.
Someone there.
No
Who is
way.
This?
No.
How do you want to die? I have plenty of
Find
ideas.
Find anything.
Nothing.
Josh and Brianna know what they're doing. Their collaboration is unusual, but it pleases Delilah, and it's Brianna's obsession.
So it is then. Let's hope that cursed mechanism doesn't pull us all into the void.
naked ladies and hunters of slithering things in the hours before dawn. Former milkmaids and magistrates, come before me and bow, for I am Delilah, your queen.
All hail Delilah, the moon in the sky and the mist lying over the lake like a blanket.
Amelia, dear, if Brianna hears you and her mood is off, you're going to lose an eye making fun like that.
She's only having fun, Francesca. And Brianna's too busy with the communion to be bothered. She's got her mind on the Sisters of the Oracular Order.
Yes, because otherwise the Abbey will see us all blackened by fire. Now stop with this nonsense.
Huh. Huh? What?
You're so dead.
No way!
If I can sabotage Ashworth's communion device, she'll be powerless.
Sokolov was taken away as well.
Who would want that?
That set of lenses could be switched with the lenses in the device. So this could be tampered with. Ashworth could be cut off from the void entirely. No more witchcraft. All that's left to do is hit the
touch of the void. The light.
As if you could ever hide your face from me, Emily. Little Black Sparrow, free from your cage at last.
Brianna Ashworth is dead.
Spoiled child! You had no right! Born into a silk-padded cradle, you'll never understand what she meant to me.
And everything you've stolen? All the lives you've ruined?
It should have been mine to begin with. Everything that's happened is wrong. But don't you worry, I'm going to make it all better.
Give me back my throne and my father.
Come and take them, girl. I welcome you to my tower.